After a month-long treatment at AIIMS Hospital in Delhi, Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar has come back to Goa. But this time his condition seems to be critical. He was flown back in air ambulance and was also taken home in the ambulance in a sleeping position on a stretcher throughout his journey.
Chief Minister Parrikar had marathon political meetings on Friday in Delhi, during which it was decided to allocate minor portfolios to his ministers. After this, his condition started deteriorating on Saturday. According to national media reports from Delhi, Parrikar was shifted to the ICU on Sunday morning. However, later, doctors agreed to let him come back to Goa. Accordingly, Parrikar was discharged from AIIMS on Sunday afternoon. He was taken out on a stretcher and flown by air ambulance to INS Hansa. From there, he was brought back to his residence at Taligaon by ambulance. The Goa Medical College had made all necessary arrangements at his residence to deal with any kind of emergency. After coming back from a 3-month-long treatment in US for his pancreatic ailment, Parrikar was suddenly shifted to a private hospital in Kandoli during Chowth. From there, he was shifted to Delhi on the 15th of September. Though Parrikar had reportedly expressed his wish to step down at that time, and three central BJP observers had come down to Goa to talk to leaders of the BJP and alliance partners, it was decided that he should not resign. Instead, he dropped two ailing ministers, Francis D'Souza and Pandurang Madkekar, and inducted Nilesh Kabral and Milind Naik. With Parrikar falling sick in February, the political situation has not been stable in Goa. And it is not known if the existing coalition would continue if Parrikar does not remain the chief minister. With the Lok Sabha elections on the horizon, it's open season in the state. Our chief reporter Glenn Costa with reporters Hiro Mahale, Shyam Chari, Yeshwant Parab and Viraj Kamath from Daboli and Taligaon.